I heard about Ryoma. That man had a certain way about him. It was impossible to not let your guard down once he really got going. That's a good thing, mind you. Made things seem just a little brighter. That's why I hoped he'd be able to get both sides of this war on the same page. Now that that's fallen through, it's like the world has changed. People want blood. A real fight is all but inevitable. So Ryoma was attacked by the Demon Claw Samurai. Who exactly are they to you, anyway? Warriors trained in pairs to bring down the Shogunate. No wonder they seemed so intent on reducing this country to ash and rubble. You and your partner are quite different, aren't you? I'd hazard that's due to Ryoma's influence? Possibly mine? Anyway, I see now that your bond is a strong one indeed. But you will have to bring this to an end one day. You and no other. The confrontation between the Shogunate and the Duke clans has already begun. Which means the Demon Claw is bound to turn up soon. We must be ready for anything. We do this for Ryoma too. You do what you need to do. Till next time.
Thought I'd drop by. Look after yourself, you hear?
What do you need? What do you need? Thanks. What do you need? See you later.
How are you doing? It's a terrible shame what happened to Sakamoto. I would not have wished that manner of death upon him, or anyone else. I vow anew that that the Shinsengumi will protect His Excellency at all costs.
I can't keep track of all those I've known who've lost their lives. What I can think about right now is how to beat the Alliance.
I'm sure you know. But the time to face down the rebels has come. We may outnumber them, but we cannot underestimate our foe. You have your own reasons to fight, but this is bigger than that. It's do or die for all of us. Please, fight alongside us, with the Shinsengumi. My deepest thanks. With you at our side, no one can stand up to our might.
His Highness bids us attack with this might, that we may sue for peace on our terms. You will assault the enemy headquarters. Best of luck.
Once we emerge victorious, we'll be heroes one and all. Now, we fight.
It is an honor to fight alongside such renowned samurai.
We've been expecting you. My name is Kondo, of the Shinsengumi.
My Denshutai troops have finished training and are ready for battle.
Abolished. Now we are the loyalists, and the Tokugawa, the rebels!
We did it at last!
Yes, our efforts have been rewarded!
We have righteousness on our side. Our enemy is nothing but a disorderly rebel!
Revolutionist army. Led by the Choshu and the Satsuma, squared off against the Shogunate forces. And so the curtain rose on the Boshin War.
Let us fulfill our mission.
Don't let the...
I'm thrilled at the chance to fight beside you again. Please continue on, and may we both live to meet again.
With you on our side, we have nothing to fear.
Hold on.
Watch the enemy carefully!
thrilled at the chance to fight beside you again.
Master Shōen and Kusaka started! Do not stand in our way!
This is the moment of truth. Japan will be lost if the Tokugawa are allowed to remain in power.
You mustn't overreach.
Yeah! You're not getting past us!
Witness to the unyielding Choshu spirit.
Yeah! You want to finish it? Go on.
Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? I wonder how you use it. I wonder how you use it. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
If we fall, this country will be...
gods at work. Godzilla, let's head to the front. Has brought his ship around. Please, you must escape to Edo.
Never! If I flee now, the Shogun, it's over!
But that's exactly what they're hoping for. Should you fall to your enemies here, war will rack the entire nation. Lord Katamori, if you would. You burn with a desire for vengeance. Allow us to quench those flames.
This is not over.
The enemy's commander has fled. Now is the time. The heavens have granted us our chance.
The Shogun's troops are on the verge of retreat. Let's give this everything we have!
Fire!
Shogunate forces outnumbered the enemy. With the retreat of the Shogun, defeat was at hand. Riding high from its victory, the revolutionist army began its march on Edo. In disarray after their defeat at Tobafushimi, the remnants of the Shogunate army flee to Edo in their commander's wake. Emboldened by their victory, the revolutionist army heads to Edo, intent on delivering the final blow to its enemies.
What do you need? So how do you like it? I can strengthen anything. See you later.
Oh, it's you. I don't trust you yet. Try to put anything funny, and I'll cut you down. Got it? If you got something else to say, I guess I'll hear you out. Not bad at all. All right, then. That is all I have to say.
Hey, here to train? You have some nerve showing up here. I wouldn't underestimate us if I were you. Oh, all right. I'm guessing you wish to speak to me about something.
I see. Later then.
Gather the troops quick. We too must make for Edo.
Ah, I'm glad to find you among the living. His Highness has retreated to Edo. The Shinsengumi and Denshutai remain in Kyoto, but cannot continue the fight without the Shogun's orders. They'll have to retreat.
It's only thanks to Kondo that I've managed to keep my head on my shoulders. I owe it to that samurai to keep fighting. My goodness, never did I think the day would come when I would exchange such words to you. There is something I must tell you. The one who attacked the Shogun was none other than a demon claw samurai. That monster will doubtless pursue Lord Yoshinobu. Are you ready to leave for Edo now? Then we'll depart right away.
Katsu's band is headed to Edo already. One step ahead as usual. We'll join forces when we arrive there.
Shogun's life is not in danger, but still he must rest up for now.
I just can't understand it. Why didn't we stand and fight? With my fleet, it was a battle we could have won.
We were following the Shogun's orders. He did not wish for us to fight. And frankly, Enomoto, I believe he means to lay down his very life for the million citizens of Edo.
And you will allow this? You are a samurai! Is it not your duty to protect your lord and master?
It is indeed. And that's why I have a very important job for you. Enomoto must take His Excellency and his men to safety overseas. The people of Edo, too, should use what ships they have to escape.
Escape, you say? What are you? You can't be serious.
After that, we will set Edo ablaze. I have already told Chief Tatsugoro of the firefighters our plan. We will destroy anything useful to our enemies. When they are weakened, we'll have a chance to negotiate.
You really mean to sacrifice Edo?
If Edo were to become a battlefield, it would be utter carnage. Countless citizens would perish. No, this is the only way.
The restoration is nigh. And all shall burn. The Sekihotai will see it done.
Ah, someone's back in Edo, I see. Look, this might seem sudden, but you need to leave Edo. I've got to get every man, woman, and child out of here. Once everyone's gone, we're burning it to the ground. That's the plan, at least. Unfortunately, we can't protect both the city and its people. And this is our only chance to stop the Alliance from finishing us off for good. Good, because I've made up my mind. Who am I trying to kid? Look, I can't bear the thought of burning down the town where I was born and raised. But I owe it to the troops under my command to take decisive action. At any rate, we have a few days before the Alliance descend on Edo. I have to prepare as best I can. The British have strong ties to the Alliance, so I'll see if they'd be willing to help us broker a peace. I've got to get Sato, the interpreter, on our side. And then, I have to cool down the Shinsengumi. They're gathering in numbers, chomping at the bit to get revenge for Kondo. If I let them take up arms, all Edo will descend into chaos. I've sent Brunei to talk sense into them, but he'll have an uphill battle.
Apologies for interrupting, sir. The group calling themselves the Sekihotai have entered Edo Castle. They're headed to the inner chamber. Reports say their target is Princess Atsuko. A group of Rōnin formed by Sōzō Sagara, who refused to acknowledge either the Shogunate or the new administration.
She's a former Shogun's wife and a key figure of the Satsuma clan. I'm not sure what their plan is, but this is bound to rile up her clansmen.
Her Highness's escort is undermanned and requires assistance. The Shinshogumi may have stalled the Sekihotai, but it is only a matter of time. Good. I appreciate it. And what's more, I trust you. Get to Edo Castle as quick as you can and drive off the Sekihotai. Nakazawa can fill in the details when you arrive.
I know you just got back. Sorry you walked right into this. If we survive this, drinks are on me. You needed to talk to me about something? How thoughtful! If you say so. Is that all? See you then.
A wise man knows when to beat a retreat.
Yep.
wise man knows when to beat a retreat. For the sake of the poor, so cut me some slack, will you? Promise you'll go easy on me next time, eh?
What are you doing here? I see. She's an important figure to both the Shogunate and the Satsuma Choshu Alliance. There's a hidden passage close by that leads inside the castle. It'll be quicker to reach the inner chamber that way than storming in from the front. You can still make it if you hurry. Can you head straight to Princess Atsuko's chambers and get her out? Be on your guard. I'm sure our enemies have found the passage by now.
I'll make myself useful, I promise.
We'll be done in no time.
Thank you.
Hey!
Fight!
Doing it. Thank you.
Thank you.
I can keep going. Your time. I wonder how you'll use it. Thanks for your patronage.
A would-be savior. As far as you go. Kindling that ignite!
the fire of revolution!
Oh my, rescued by you once again. How should I thank you, I wonder? Now let me ask. Why were they after me? I see. By getting rid of me, a word of the Shogunate, they conspired to rile up Saigo and the rest. The revolutionist army would rush to arms, and Edo would be reduced to a sea of flames. I cannot allow all those fighting to make this country a better place to keep harming one another. Right. I'll start by writing a letter to Saigo, and put down on paper how I truly feel about the state of affairs. I know he'll take my advice. Please, make sure he gets it.